Ross Jennings, a writer and musician from Scotland, aims to play the bagpipe in every country around the world. Grenada, Carrick won Pitchy Martinique is country number 91. He spoke of why he decided to go on such venture.
5 years ago, I met a bunch of adventurers in London that did adventurous things, like they'd hike up mountains or they had skateboarded across Australia, swum the Mississippi River. And I thought, you all can make a living out of this. Why can't I make a living out of this? But I'm not quite as hardcore as all of you lot, but I'm really good at wearing a skirt and playing a noisy instrument and really good at booking flights. So I decided to come up with this idea to play the bagpipes in Antarctica first. And then I went and Googled it, and it turns out a bagpiper piped in Antarctica in 1906. So I thought, bugger, I've got to do the whole world. And that was that, 5 years ago. And then 3 months after that point, that was 2014, I booked a flight to Tunisia, and that was that. The rest was history. And now I'm 91 countries down, and many more to go.
After leaving Kairaku, Walsh will be going up the islands. He spoke of his experience thus far going through the islands he visited.
My experience of all the Caribbean islands so far, I started in Barbados, went to Trinidad, and then about 6 days ago I arrived in Grenada, and that's the first time I've ever been in Grenada, and it is honestly so beautiful. It is jaw-droppingly beautiful, and everyone I met in all the previous islands I was in said you will love Grenada and Carriacou and Petit Martinique, and I've no doubt that I was going to, but yeah, my expectations have been way more than exceeded. It's been super beautiful, and it's been really cool today being able to explore some of the heritage on the island, the Scottish heritage, some of the traditions, and witness some of the like really, really awesome views.
During Ross's time in Carrickou, he visited a number of sites, which included Belle and the boat building village of Windward, where he played his bagpipe.
Grenada, Carrickou, and Petit Martinique, you are officially country number 91. And the spot that I've decided to play the bagpipes at is at the Princess Royale Hospital, which has one of the most incredible views in all of Carrickou, and it looks over Hillsborough. So I'm about to play the bagpipes, and I'm going to choose a very Scottish tune.
Bagpipes are a woodwind instrument using enclosed reeds fed from a constant reservoir of air in the form of a bag. Bagpipes have been played for a millennium or more throughout large parts of Europe, Northern Africa, and Western Asia.